this plane from the force which is to attack Anklam is now approaching the Danish coast, and the formation is subject to enemy attack at any moment. It is now 10:30 hours, and Denmark has been penetrated to some distance without any great opposition as yet. So far, there has been only some light and inaccurate flak at the coastline.
Some flak guns have opened up on us.